The following contest is scheduled for football, making his way to the ring. From London, England, the Intercontinental Champion, Bad Boy.
Look around. Everybody is on their feet right now.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael. Just the way I like it.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. With matches like this, it's no wonder SmackDown is watched by so many people. Thank you to the WWE Universe for making this show such a success.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Three!
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
Two.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Putting some power on display with that. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while. Oh, out of nowhere!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look out!
There it is, the Uranage.
Uranage? Wow, that was impressive.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. It's
just a matter of time now. Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Here's your winner, the Destroyer.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
And folks, if you just joined us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.